Turn off the lights. Turn on the lights. Turn on yellow lights. Turn on white lights. Start pattern. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This video is about the voice-based IoT project that I developed. So in this video, I will share my experience of developing this project and go through every step in details. So let's get started. At the heart of this project is a ESP32 module. ESP32 is a well-known module for developing IoT devices. It is used in many DIY as well as industrial projects. There is a huge community support for this board, so if there are any problems, we can find solution easily. We can get this module for under 500 to 600 rupees. We can also use Node MCU, which is cheaper as compared to ESP32. For controlling the mains voltage, I have used a 4-channel relay. Basically, it acts as a switch for 240 volts, which is controlled by 5V DC signal from ESP32. There are 4 LED bulbs in the structure, 2 white and 2 yellow, of 9 to 12 watt each. I have not included the 5th bulb as it would have broken the alternate color pattern. For powering the ESP32, I have used a 5V 2 amps mobile charger. The relay is powered by the 5V of ESP32. Now this is what I did to make everything work. I have configured a static IP for my ESP32 on my router. Then I connected ESP32 to my Wi-Fi by writing and uploading code through Arduino IDE. Here ESP32 acts like a server which reads and executes requests. There are few parameters that I added which helps ESP32 to control GPIO. At last I developed a mobile application which converts voice to text. Using control structure in Java, voice command is matched and the request is sent to ESP32 server. So as per the request sent by the app, ESP32 controls the light. I can also control the lights using browser. I just need to enter the IP address of ESP32 along with the request parameter. Here I am just using some HTML to display buttons and JavaScript to send requests in the background. That's it for this video. I hope this video was helpful to you. More IoT stuff is coming soon. If you are interested in stuff like this, kindly subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.